Charlie. Long time no see. What do you want?
Is your brother here, man? I gotta talk to you guys.
Yeah?
Yeah! Can I come in?
Yeah?
Go, man. I need to talk to you guys. Go. Move. Go. Go. Come on. I'm not gonna walk in front of you. Go.
Just come in.
No, you go first, and now I'm gonna follow you.
Shut the door.
I will shut the door.
Since you want a beverage of some kind?
No, where's your brother, dude?
We just stepped out of the shower. He'll be down in a minute.
All right, listen, you guys can't go... Did you just say we?
What?
Did you just say we just stepped out of the shower?
I said he.
Right, okay. Listen, I heard about the Coach Murray thing. You guys cannot go to the police and say that he molested you.
Why not?
Because he didn't molest you!
That's true, but he's a dick and we hated him. This is our chance for revenge. You want in?
No!
I think you do.
Hello, Charlie.
Hello, Ryan.
I don't know if you've been paying attention to the news recently, but there are millions to be made here, my friend. Oh, sure, there's the classic route of priest molestation, but we thought we'd mix it up a bit.
We're going after the whole damn school board. If you went in on the team, we could probably get a nice class action suit going.
Okay. Okay, first of all, there are people out there who actually have been molested. And you guys are going to exploit that for your own personal gain? You assholes are securing your place in hell.
We thought about it. We're willing to roll the dice.
All right, well, I won't let you do it. I'm going to call the cops.
No, you won't, Charlie.
Oh, yes, I will.
Oh, my friend, I'm afraid not.
And why not?
Because we'll tell the cops the whole thing was your idea.
I was joking.
Really?
I'd hate to have to put this whole thing on your shoulders.
So you're going to have to keep your mouth shut on this one, Charlie. You don't have to join us. But if anyone asks you point blank, your ass got molested. Otherwise, we're talking conspiracy charges.
And prison can be a bad place for someone like you, Charlie.
A very bad place.